What do you think the most important thing you've learned this year?
Discipline. How to be more disciplined physically and mentally, preparing for major championship, and to how to follow through the entire season, focus on what's at hand. Just because something may be seen going correct in February doesn't mean you should lose focus as to what's going to happen in March and just go about it. So I would say I learned discipline this year.